Can you believe this orchid is made out of paper? Let's make it. We cut out the shapes and added color with pan pastel and colored pencils. Once all the color's on, fold it and add some shape with the paper curler. For our smaller details, we used the ball tool. Look at how perfectly that worked. Next, we'll add it all together. Look how good that looks. Wrap the stem and make a whole branch.